Yeah, it's he got fucking banned super fast. You know, if you look at my video, it says that yeah, he tried to scam me. It got created 2 minutes ago from when I started recording. And if we go to report details, 1 minute ago, it says that this user you reported is now deactivated and added to your block list. If you've been scammed, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, that stuff. Yeah. He got banned super fast. Fucking hell. Fight me. Hopefully you get paid for this because you're doing a hella good job, I have to say. So yeah, that's about it. And yeah, just one more thing. Please report people who try to scam you on example rl.insider Discord. Here. You can report people here also. And yeah, on any other trade site like RL Trading Post, just report them so we can get those shitheads away because they ruin the game for everyone when they try to steal others' items. It's like a bad Russian on CSGO. Trade, Peter Blit, trade. So yeah, he's now deactivated, which is very good since he's literally scamming. So yeah, last time I tried to report someone, it was for the thing when he tried to swap out his white Zomba also. So yeah, sadly he didn't get deactivated because for some reason he didn't find anything. So yeah, fight me, good fucking job. You have saved my fucking shit. So yeah, thanks. See ya.